It's times like this. What'll it be? Wild snake? Guess there's only one way to find out. Send that. Oh, hey! I was just thinking about you.
Yeah, that's him. Old Ironfoot says he saw them bring him in. Real mess. Emperor only knows what that Sawbones has done to him.
Those iron vipers think they've thrown him.
Hey there.
Wild snake.
I like you. You must be able to read the sign.
No. What does it say?
It says, patrons only. But you don't need to worry about that. You figured it right out. You must be a psychic. But shh. I won't go telling anyone you're a thief. Here you go. Wild snake.
How much?
Your friend's already got it covered.
Halmor's teeth! What is this? He's not my friend.
Definitely psychic. That might be the quickest I've seen anybody work that out. But either way, your drink is covered. You should go and see him. He's right over there. And hey, if you ever want to know what's really going on around here, come back and see me.
Thanks. What's your name?
Just call me the Wild Snake Priestess. As long as you're not looking for trouble.
Show me what you can do for me.
Might be time to go and see the old man before somebody else does. So, ready to talk?
About how you nearly got me killed.
About how I saved your life.
And Betel and Leto?
Well, no.
I knew they weren't up to it. Always work alone. I should have stuck to that. Now, tell me, what happened up there? That Escher gang you wanted us to take down, there was someone else with them.
Yes, I think so.
Who? The one who killed Virax?
Maybe. I mean, I think so. The Black Serpents are working with an outlaw, a very dangerous outlaw, who seems to be calling himself the Silver Talon.
You knew he was there?
No, I didn't. But the Black Serpents are his muscle. I figured they might give us a few leads. I didn't think whoever killed Virax would be crazy enough to still be hanging around here.
So you thought you'd dangle some bait?
No, nothing like that. Besides, you were quick enough to take me up on the deal. Maro and his brother specialize in archaeotech. Good stuff, too. And they control pretty much all the trade around here. His caravan was ambushed less than an hour from here, so I figured whoever was responsible would be long gone and far away by now. But it seems not. Meanwhile, there's a few gangs around here who have been trying to make a name for themselves, taking more risks than usual. The Black Serpents, those Escher you met earlier, and a couple of Orlok gangs, the Iron Vipers, the Scrapjacks.
So you think they're working for the Silver Talon, too?
I think they're being awfully bold, almost like someone wants them to make trouble. And since the Silver Talon is still around...
And you think it's the Silver Talon who killed Virax?
Or ordered it, yes.
Damn.
I had a feeling there was something going on from another lead I was following. As soon as I found out, I came to warn you. But that's how I found you.
Not exactly just in time.
You don't think?
That cerebral implant. Where did that come from?
I took it from the Black Serpents. Maybe they were just trying to sell it, or maybe it's something that you know who is looking for. Which is why it made so much sense to put it in you. So I guess we'll find out, one way or the other.
Saving my life just so you can get me killed. Not my kind of deal.
A shame, since it's the only one going.
Then I'm out. But thanks for tipping me off about the Silver Talon.
If I were a less generous man, I might suggest you're in my debt, you know. But I won't. Now listen, there's a fortune to be made for both of us. You won't get it on your own.
Wanna bet?
Oh, I'd wager. But if you lose, you'll have nothing left to give me anyway. So just don't forget, the offer's there. And you know where to find me.
Wild Snake is 25 creds, Amasek is 4 creds, and Old Foy's is 3. Well, I mean, that's what the bottle says. I can't tell you what's in it, so... Two of you get everything straightened out?
You might say that. Listen, I'm looking for a little information.
Shoot.
The Iron Vipers. Heard of them?
Orlok. Yeah. Friends of yours?
You might say I used to know a few of them. You know where they hang out these days.
I don't. But I know who might. Try the Dome Runner over there. Jado's his name.
Yeah, and they took it back from us. Too bad.
Jado.
Yeah?
I'm looking for someone, Jado. They tell me you're the guy to help me find them.
Anything within a dozen domes of here? Who?
The Iron Vipers. Know them?
Yeah, I do. They've been making a lot of noise around here lately.
Know where I can find them?
Not exactly. But I do know they made a move on the Steel Crocs. A Goliath gang, a couple of days ago. They got lucky. Captured the Croc's leader.
Is that so? You know what they want with him?
No, but they want something from him, all right. The Crocs are out looking for him, so I hear the Vipers are going to try and move him. They control all the transport around here anyway. They control part of an old cargo train network they use for smuggling. My guess is they're going to try moving him out that way. Somewhere the Goliaths will never find him.
You know when and where?
I can take a guess. You want me to show you?
Yeah.
Well then, let me light the way. Think you can spot a phosphor beacon?
What?
Phosphor beacon. A dome runner's best friend out in the bad zones. I'll lay a trail for you.
It's not supposed to work like that. That's strange.
Let the hunt.
Yeah, and they took it back from us. Too bad. I found a nice little hideout, and now we've got a new leader. We're going to take it right back.
Okay, looks like this is it. You see a unit 3-2. You need to get on top of it to get on a train.
make it? Are you okay?
Yeah, I made it. Maybe this cerebral implant isn't so bad after all.
Okay. You need to find a Goliath. They'll have him in one of the armored cars.
Thank you.
Koloss is all locked down. The prisoner must be inside.
Open this rust damn door!
We've got some sump traps over here.
today, meathead. Now what the hell do those Iron Vipers want with you so bad?
Who are you, skinny? Where are my stim dogs?
Never mind who I am. What do the Iron Vipers want with you?
Those dumb Orlocks? They just don't want to fight, like...
No. They like fighting just fine. They'd have killed you already if they just wanted you out of the way. They're working for the Silver Talon. You know that name?
Huh?
Last chance! Who is the Silver Talon? What do the Iron Vipers want with you?
You really do ask dumb questions, don't you?
Tell me!
I'm getting out of here. You ought to too, skinny. This train is headed for Orlok territory.
You found it.
Yeah, for all the use that was. Now how do I get off this thing?
Could ride it to the end.
Where's that gonna take me?
Well, yeah. Orlok territory.
No! How do I stop it?
Head up front. I'll think of something.
Get out, you sump rats!
Oh.
coming! I'm gonna stop it.
Don't. You could be stranded up there. With a whole lot of angry Orlocks. Use the terminal to send it somewhere else and you can get out of there.
Got it.
Yeah, I heard. There's gonna be payback for that.
You know it.
Blessed, I hear you've been busy.
Show me where you go.
Only her. You're still alive. Which I'm sure...
I need you to look at my bionics.
You need to be more careful. This wrist joint isn't built to bear so much force.
I'm here for my Mastiff.
How much? Nobody around here can afford that. I'd go swimming in the sump to get my hands on gear like that.
So what'll it be?
Yeah.
Where have you been?
Had a train to catch.
The Iron Vipers?
Yeah.
You heard they've just been outlawed, right?
What? Damn. No.
Missed opportunity, huh? Well, wanna know something else?
What?
Word is, they're trying to get their hands on an old Generatorum, back out towards Delta 7. Used to be Goliath territory, but the Iron Vipers have taken pretty much all of it. Except for the Generatorum itself, I hear. That's still Stimdog's territory. I don't think it's gonna stay that way for long, though.
What do the Iron Vipers want with it?
Oh, you'll have to find that out for yourself.
I might just do that, and collect that bounty myself while I'm at it. You know this place the Iron Vipers are after? Stimdog's territory?
Down below Tower 7. Yeah.
Show me.
It shouldn't be like that. They said it was an abandoned dome full of archaeotech. They should have told us it was abandoned because of the plants will eat you, Elmore's teeth.
Just starting to wonder if there's a part of this I don't understand.